Morning, teachers, parents, students, and friends. Welcome to Miss Fraser's class production of the Nutcracker.
Here it is, Christmas again. If I do say so myself, it's going to be a white one. Why, this is just about the coldest Christmas I can remember, and I can remember quite a few. There's Clara and her brother Fridge, just over there. That must be Judge Drosselmeyer. He always stops by on Christmas Eve with presents for the children.
Judge Drosselmeyer, I knew it was you.
I'm so glad you're here. You always make Christmas so much better.
Ha ha ha. Thank you, children. I have some special presents for each of you.
Toy soldiers, just what I wanted.
With a sweet little funny man.
Let me see it.
Oh no, look what you did. You broke him.
It was a piece of junk anyway.
Now you two let me say that. Good as new. Take care of him, Clara. He's very special.
I agree.
Good night, children of the Nutcracker.
Good night. Good night.
Merry Christmas.
Thanks for my toy soldiers. I'm going to sleep now.
Oh, my little Nutcracker. I wish I could stay up all night with you until Christmas morning.
Midnight already, and on Christmas Eve, watch out. My old enemy, the Mouse King, may show up with his army of mice.
I remember a battle right here in this very room, and that horrible mouse. Wait, you don't look like the Nutcracker.
It's magic, special Christmas Eve magic. Here we are in Candy Meadow, and over there is the Kingdom of Sweets.
Oh my, it's so beautiful. I can hardly believe my eyes. What's that wonderful smell?
If my nose is not mistaken, that smells like Russian tea cakes. In fact, I think the Russian bakers are making a delivery now. Later.
My path is sticky.
That's because it's made of chocolate.
Chocolate? It is chocolate. This place is just full of surprises. Is that a pond over there?
Yes, but it's not an ordinary pond. It's filled with root beer.
Root beer? I love root beer.
Nearly everyone loves root beer, Clara. And look, here come the magic candy flutes to play for you.
Candy flutes? I suppose they play very sweetly.
No one ever gets anything done in Cookie County.
Why not?
Because they spend all day having tea parties and tasting wonderful new kinds of cookies and teas. In fact, the only business in town that's open is the Chinese tea shop. Chinese tea is the most popular drink in all of Cookie County.
Chinese tea? Do they use chopsticks?
Thank you.
my kingdom. Let's celebrate.